Thank you. I like the production. So, Thank you. that you want to get to the next step. And you're going to bring up some technology to do that. And maybe you can bring up some people to contribute to that report to the next step. And that's how you can use part of their manager's truly to get to the same level of progress and have to let it to make the content of stuff. And this is wonderful. And we have that. So, you know, we can do what we do. So, let's see some of the common factors that you can do for these things. So you can see right away, for the system, that's not my motivation, right? This project is not expert. We chose this project as a project that's worth it for experts and all the other pieces. And it's not expert. It's just primary goal is to keep it as secondary. So right away, I was on the top before I was a project manager. And that was just because of expert. And not as a project manager. So I think, we put to the site, we're going to focus everything else. So we're looking to go with things that are going to achieve the current goal of us directly. And it's not about how it's going to be the end of the week, it's about how it's clear to the people that want to make up a day to work with them and be back there with them to tell them what they can do. So, I'll be back for a minute. 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 I'll be back for a to